Запакуйте весь хероин! Мы сегодня ночью посылаем!
I got orders that says you don't come on the ship. Don't get me shot. Say hello. You're in my sights now.
It's you or me.
You don't want to shoot again, please! You're surrounded now!
Hey man, no place you can go!
Motherfucker, right now! Please,
where are you gonna go, huh?
I'm gonna shut your shit up forever!
Let's end it here!
The
Let us end this like gentlemen, yes?
I like a and personal!
Damn no!
I've got a lock on you.
Here we go. Some cover! Be afraid, friend!
You're not getting away from me.
Oh, you think this hurts? Fuck you!
that hurt?
Thank you.
Watch your head! Screw you!
This ends here!
Fuckers!
pussy!
Now rest your fucking guard down!
That guy's gonna die.
Ладно, ладно. Хватит. Твоя победа.
Call this, you are fucked. I kill you! You think this hurts? Fuck you!
Hey, Dmitri, I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Nico, it's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
Now is your...
Come on, Dmitri! I'm here to end this!
Not so confident now, asshole! I'll murder you! You motherfucker!
Dmitri! Where are you, you rat? I would never have trusted you again! ship has sailed, Raskolov! I have been looking forward to killing! You're about to learn a lesson. Actions have consequences. You screwed me over. Now you're paying for it. Shame that'll be the second last thing that goes into your head. Goodbye.
You're the one who's going to learn a lesson. People aren't going to be happy if you kill me. Blyat, ёбаный!
I've never been popular. I don't mean to start now. I should have put you out of your misery a long time ago. Goodbye, Dmitri. I killed Dmitri. It's over. He was on the Platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
I guess you did what you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dmitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry.
Hey, it's Phil. I understand why you made the decision you did. For what it's worth, I didn't trust that Dmitri neither.
Yeah, well, I did what I had to do.
Anyway, you and me can't talk no more. Jimmy's falling apart. The Pegorinos ain't nothing no more. I'm out, man. Goodbye.
Hey, where you going, man?
You gotta go full steam ahead and hope the other person...
To Albany Avenue.
You got it.
It takes money to play the game right and get out on top.
In this court... It's a world where good deeds go wrong. Morality is severe.
Nico, I'm getting married tomorrow. Can you believe it? Go home and get some sleep. Then meet me at the church for 10 a.m.
Sure, Roman. I'll see you at the church. I'm looking forward to it.
Nico, today is going to be the happiest day of my life. I'm getting married to the beautiful Mallory. How is the best man?
He's fine.
You better be better than fine, cousin. Get to the church for 10 a.m. and remember to wear some nice clothes. I want you looking good for the wedding.
Hey, Kate. I took your advice. I cut my connections with that man.
I'm really proud of you, Nico. It must have been really hard to turn down the money and stick to your principles.
Well, it was the right thing to do. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
Can you pick me up and take me there? I'll be at my ma's.
See you soon.
Shall we go to the church? So, how do sociopaths behave at weddings?
Will you fire a gun into the air as your cousin walks down the aisle?
No, there won't be any gunfire at this wedding. I might steal the collection box if the mood takes me, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll mug any nuns that are hanging around the church as well.
You know, it's not that weird to think that there might be some shooting at this wedding. Not only do you seem to attract ultra-violence wherever you go, but this was the church where we had my brother's funeral. You remember how that turned out.
Yeah. How are you about that? Do you miss him?
I'm okay. He's still in my thoughts, you know. He brought it on himself and he wasn't a good person. When I think about him, I just wish that he'd been happy in his life.
What would have made him happy?
It's hard to say, but maybe the right person?
Yeah? Do you think that that is the answer for everyone then?
Maybe. The right person can make your life wonderful in the same way that the wrong one can ruin it. The problem is that it's difficult to tell which one the man you are with is.
I had some trouble telling right and wrong apart before. After the war, I was involved in a life I felt was not for me. Those decisions became very difficult.
You're talking about your criminal exploits as if they're a thing of the past.
Well, maybe they are. I don't want to be involved with the men I have been involved with. I want to surround myself with good people, not bad ones. Recently, I have tied up a lot of loose ends in this city. My past does not haunt me in the way that it used to. I've tried to separate myself from it. I'm ready to try to be good.
Are you? Are you prepared to say goodbye to the fast cars, the drugs, the violence, the cheap women?
Yes, I am.
Do you think that the men you've been dealing with will let you walk off into the sunset?
They will have to. I'm not a slave. It would be easier to be happy if I was with the right person, though.
How do I know that you're right for me? How do I know that I won't get hurt?
I'll look after you, Kate. I promise I'll protect you. There's nothing else I can say.
You don't need to say anything else.
All right, time to preen like a peacock.
Look at you in those fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the groom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
Hey!
Yes!
Congratulations, cousin!
Thanks for coming. Hey.
All right, yes, okay. Okay, yes, we are married. Okay.
You fucking double-crossing immigrant shit!
Oh, my God, this blood clot.
Nico. Nico, come on. Somebody call an ambulance! Call a fucking ambulance!
She's dead!
What? Oh, shit. Shit, shit!
She told me to leave it. I thought I had. I thought it was over.
It's never over, Aya. Nico, you can't blame yourself.
Of course I can! She's dead!
Easy, 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 Aya, bring him up. Easy. Calm down, man. Calm down. Nico, you have to get out of here. Yes, go on, man. Go on, man. We have to leave, man. Just leave. Get out of here. Don't go. Worry. We'll take care of this, man.
Okay, leave. Okay.
I was meant to protect her.
Nico. I and Roman have found one of that rustler Pegorino's man, see? Being under some building in Corinth Square. Keep an eye out for him.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. What is Roman doing there? This is not the place for him.
He's backing up, Rasta. I and I both be, see? One love.
Nico, get in the car!